This 9 in Your Side news update is sponsored by Hawksworth Blood Center, saving lives close to home.
Good morning, I'm Julie O'Neill, and this is your 9 on Your Side news flash. The downtown morning routine returns to normal. The site of a shooting that left 3 dead and injured another 2 reopens today. It will be a difficult day for workers to return. We talked to a man who was going through security when he heard gunfire Thursday, and then the security guards themselves who helped drag people to safety. There will be counselors on hand for workers as they return. Breaking right now, police are searching for a driver after a crash in downtown Cincinnati. It happened shortly after 2 this morning near the intersection of Race and 5th Street at the Hilton Hotel. Police say the driver smashed into a parked car in front of the Netherland Plaza and then took off. Power has been out at that intersection. Ohio's pot industry is confident that greener days are coming soon after the state missed the deadline to roll out its medical marijuana program. The executive director of the National Cannabis Industry Association of Ohio says that it is not uncommon for states' marijuana programs to be delayed. He also says Saturday's missed deadline may have been too aggressive. I'm Julie O'Neill. This has been your 9 on Your Side news flash. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter at Julie O'Neill WCPO.